Tourism has a soft power of making your soul alive in true sense, and Odisha tourism always promotes the travelers, the tourists who want to explore the scenic beauty of Odisha. Odisha tourism has set a benchmark by showcasing the beautiful coastline of Chandrabhaga through eco retreat, and everyone liked it very much. Everybody appreciated it like anything. Our small step towards promoting the Odia cuisine through Amo Ghara, Amo Handisala, it has got a tremendous response from the domestic constituencies of Odisha, and many initiatives have been taken by Odisha Tourism and OTDC, like the Eco Trail packages, destination wedding packages, and Pitha on Wheel during the lockdown period of Raja, and the people of Odisha appreciated it and it has got a tremendous response. We had conducted the Konark Dance Festival, Rajarani Music Festival, everything with a grand success, and I would like to thank the entire crew member of Odisha Tourism and OTDC for their great team effort. Today we are celebrating World Tourism Day, and the motto behind celebrating World Tourism Day is to preserve, promote and enrich the natural resources along with the cultural heritage around the world. And Odisha government has taken many initiatives to enrich the cultural heritage of Odisha. And every year we used to celebrate this World Tourism Day with a high scale and with festive vibes. But this time, due to the COVID situation, we have come up with a very low key celebration. Yet I can say that we have come up with an unique idea, a great idea, introducing Odisha by road with all safety protocols and introducing Nimantran along with Banabhuji today. I would like to extend my gratitude to our Honorable CM for his support, for his guidance and for his encouragement and his vision of transforming Puri into a World Heritage Site. It's like a dream came true, and today on the occasion of World Tourism Day, I would like to wish everyone a happy World Tourism Day. Be happy, stay home, stay safe. Thank you very much. Jai Jagannath.